Okay, welcome everyone. Namaskara. Over to Dr. Rohini joining us from Delhi. Rohini, over to you, please.
Yes. At the outset, I would like to thank Yagna Raman sir for this opportunity. So, Sri Ganeshaya Namaha. Namaskaram, dear all. Greetings from PrAMaYaS, Coimbatore-based philanthropic organization that is functioning to promote art and music amongst you and society. This is Dr. Rohini Dattatri from Rishikesh, and a music and a yoga practitioner and a disciple of Wing Commander Minjur Yagna Raman sir, who is the founder of president of PrAMaYaS. I take immense pride in welcoming you all on behalf of PrAMaYaS to be witnessing and participating in this live session of yoga training on Google Meet platform as a part of our yoga repository and perform yoga for well-being and experience how the practice of yoga can promote holistic health of every individual. As you're all aware, PrAMaYaS has also been immensely contributing over the years in the fields of yoga and lifestyle related issues and has regularly invited guest instructors for the conduct of these sessions. So we welcome you, dear all. Thanks for being here. Now, a word of introduction about the guest instructor of the day. We have Sri S Sriram, an experienced yoga practitioner and an instructor joining from Tenkasi, who is kind enough to conduct the session for the day. We welcome you, dear sir, praNAms, and thanks for your valuable time. Aged 43 and born in Thiruvananthapuram, brought up in Chennai, married from Mumbai, lived in Bengaluru and presently joining us from Tenkasi, Tamil Nadu. Sri Sriram Sitaram at a young age was introduced to this wonderful life skill art of yoga by his grandfather, late Sri A.S. Ramakrishna Iyer, who himself was professionally trained by Sri Vedatri Maharshi in yoga, pranayama and shaja yoga. He continued practicing and teaching for over 60 years and lived till the age of 101 years. And continued to perform till his last day. Sri Sriram later enrolled into Indian School of Yoga and learnt under Dr. Ashok Kumar, a Siddha medical practitioner and yogacharya, and acquired a PG diploma in yoga through this institution and continued to practice every single day and teach. He is a seasoned travel professional for over 21 years and currently working in Hexaware Technologies as global head for travel and accommodation. Prior to this, he held the position of general manager, Southern India, for organizations like Yatra.com, Thomas Cook, etc. He is also a professional model and has done over 45 commercial advertisements and modeling. He is passionate about classical vocal music, painting, pencil sketching, gardening and reading books on various topics. He is married to Srimati Sujata and is blessed with two talented children, Miss Shidula and Master Suvan, who are school going. Ladies, gentlemen, children and all, may I request for a huge round of applause to this young achiever and for being here for us today, please. Disciples, parent members, volunteers and well-wishers of PrAMaYaS are fortunate and happy for these yoga sessions being conducted, aiming at the well-being of one and all, especially during this COVID pandemic. I would request Srimati Megha Srikanth, a Bharatanatyam exponent from NOIDA, Uttar Pradesh, as I finish the introductory words to recite a short prayer. May I also request Wing Commander Minjur Yagna Raman, Founder President PrAMaYaS and our dear Guru to present a short flute recital at the end of the session and to enthrall us as always. Hope you all enjoy participating in the session and benefit. Thanks once again for being here with us and with the best of our wishes. Over to Sri S. Sriram sir, our guest instructor, for the further proceedings. So initially there'll be a short recital by Srimati Megha Srikanth now. Thank you. Namaste. Shri Guru Bhyo Nama. Shubha Pastu.
Oh, Rohini, fantastic. Journey from Rishikesh for a yoga session today. It's really, really amazing. Thank you. Megha, over to you, please. Thank you.
Okay.
Thanks, Rohini.
Namaste. Good morning, everyone. Today I am given the opportunity to present the prayer. All this thanks to Yagna sir. I have chosen Lord Krishna to seek his blessings for all of us. I hope you all will like it. kAnhA re nanda nandanam kAnhA re nanda nandanam paramanjan he dukh bhanjan kAnhA re nanda nandanam kAnhA re nanda nandanam paramanjan he dukh bhanjan kAnhA re. कंठ बनी मोतियन की माला कंठ बनी मोतियन की माला तेहरत मोदत हरि ब्रज बाला रे नंद नंदन कान्हा रे नंद नंदन paramaniranjan he dukh bhanjan kAnhA re. Thank you
so much Megha, round of applause. And she's traveling to Jaipur another 15 minutes, still she is here to be with us. Thank you Megha. And Mr. Sriram, over to you sir.
Hi, good morning everybody. Firstly, I would like to thank Mr. Yagna for giving this opportunity. A great introduction by Rohini. Thank you so much. And Megha, it's amazing. It's a fantastic start for the day.